Hello. I have returned.
This is the game I decided to play. And yes, this is the same day as I finished Little Nightmares 2. I decided to go ahead and go straight to the next game. Now, we're gonna do a new game. Medium difficulty. I'm hoping to God that this goes smoothly. I actually recently played these once already, not too long ago, a couple months back. Noisy.
You know, I think you forgot you're climbing to your own purpose.
What would give you that idea? Really, Zip, it's like going up a set of stairs, but you're far less bored.
Yeah. Throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
I don't know where those men are. I just tell you, we'll never see Taylor in this right now, my man. What are you doing in Valeria?
Ascending. Alice, Daphne, two and up. She's a lovely queen in civilization. Apparently in ruins. I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time. And an old friend working in the palace has tipped me off by rather promising.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais.
A big rock. And she won't say why.
No, well. Where would I suspect to be otherwise?
Yeah, this is preferably my favorite Tomb Raider game, because I played it a shit ton when I was younger. It was one of the first Tomb Raider games I ever played. Dadgummit, I keep forgetting that I need a new controller. I really need to buy myself a new PS3 controller. I will eventually, I just need to remember to get one when I am in the middle of a shopping spree. I would have done that so much simpler if she hadn't done the fancy one, but whatever. I guess it depends on the way I hit the button. Can't just go up there. Yeah, my controller's all kinds of fucked up. I need to get a new one really bad, but I keep forgetting to grab one when I'm in the midst of buying things for myself personally. So... Alright, I forget it. I forget sometimes where to go.
Do me a favor and check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Okay. This is the first Crystal Dynamics / Eidos game I have played since Legacy of Kain on this channel. My very first playthroughs, starting with Soul Reaver, and then I played Soul Reaver 2 and Blood Omen and then Legacy of Kain Defiance. I recently heard that Square Enix, granted this was a couple months back when I heard about this, but since I'm on the topic, might as well bring it up. Square Enix sold the rights to...
The video is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen.
I was talking to Alistair. Jesus. Anyway. They sold the rights to games like Tomb Raider and Legacy of Kain to another company. I can't remember what the company's called for the life of me now. Great. Anyway, the point is, they sold the rights. So there is a possibility that we might have another good Tomb Raider game. Oh, my phone's ringing. Okay, yeah, sorry about that. I had to pause for a minute because my grandpa called asking for someone to come check on him because he fell. And...
Careful!
Deep breath, sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
The reason that was such a big deal is because sometimes when he falls, he hurts himself, and he's not good at catching everything, so I need someone to come check on him just to make sure he's not seriously hurt. So yeah. That was the big deal with that. I jumped down too soon. Oops. I was so busy talking about my grandpa and his need for help that I forgot where I was supposed to be headed. Could you please just go fucking sideways? My camera's fucking up on me again because of this analog. I'm over this way.
Copy that. I'm here, but I don't see no one.
Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I could put someone down. Now there's nothing. He owes me. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutger myself. Don't.
The sass of her ass. I had to get an idea where that rock was, because I always forget exactly where it is. Get off of that. Please and thank you. Whoa! Forget the camera angles fucked my fucking directions over so much. Makes me mad sometimes. Just making sure I didn't need to. Once again, the camera angle fucked me over. Camera angles. They're so annoying. This way. Thank you very much. Low-key kind of wish I had some of the original Tomb Raiders to play. The channel, but I don't, because those were way before my time, if we're being honest here. The only reason I play games like this is because my family had them at the time. So I grew up on stuff like this. But at the same time, there are some games that come out way before I was born, like several years before, and I never played them.
Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love.
Say that to all the ruins.
Oh, I'm a terribly lucky girl. But here come the bloody tourists to spray.
Your cave has a peak of detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble.
Hey!
Okay. Before I forget to grab that. I don't know why I came that way this time. What the heck is wrong with me? Her sass. Okay. Her sass is great. Her sass is just wonderful. Yes, it is.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Whoa, fudge. Big weapons like I was supposed to.
Why predators attack prey larger than themselves is a mystery.
And a pity.
Let go of that now. Please checkpoint.